Lumos. Lumos.
I still don't get it.
Don't worry. It wasn't that funny.
You're making an excuse for him.
No, she's not.
I shrunk my mother once. I did. Don't give me that look. Safe flying!
And why should I be impressed anyway?
The high wing! Away, high wing! Away! Conferring. Potato. Conferring. Glacius. Expelliarmus. Defender. Eight legs is simply too many. Bombarda. Crucio. Defender. Accio. Incendio. Depulso. Accio. Incendio. You've one less follower, Ranrock. This looks intriguing. Expelliarmus! Glacius! Confringo! Incendio! Arresto Momentum! Believe this. This place has seen better days. Accio! Descender! Defaulter!
You will pay for your deed.
Descender. Accio. Incendio. Pulsar. Bombarda. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio.
Petrific attack!
Mingo. For the armors.
Coward! What you mean?
You think I'm
new? No. Confringo! Bombarda! Defender!
No!
You
fight for me!
You'll pay for that.
Depulsor. Lumos. Bombarda. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Levioso!
High Wing, go! Let's go! Come on, Highwing! The High Wing! Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Bombarder. Bombarda! Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise. Revelio. Bombarda! Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Bombarda! Confringo! Defender! Confringo! Revelio! Bombarda!
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio.
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
You're here. Good.
Sebastian, that relic you mentioned...
I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled upon the relic during an assignment to study sarcophagi in this catacomb. From what I read in a report by the student, they weren't permitted to take it with them, so I must assume it's still here. As I mentioned earlier, this relic grants its holder the power to reverse dark magic curses. If it's in this catacomb, I have to find it. For Anne. I need to see her.
I'd be interested to know what else the student discovered.
Have a look. Unfortunately, there's no name on it. But I suspect if it was important enough for Slytherin to stash in his spellbook, it's worthy of further study.
I'm ready to explore the catacomb. Perhaps we can visit Anne when we've finished.
Perfect. By the way, Ominous has been asking about you. You didn't tell him what we were doing, did you?
I didn't. I promise.
Good. Ominous would be livid if he knew what we were about to do. I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet.
At least now we know we're not alone in here.
Perhaps that was it. And the rest of the tomb will be insect-free.
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Don't start.
Confringo! Accio!
Opening all of these is tempting.
Accio!
We're here for a reason. I'd say opening them all is justified. This room is taller than it looks.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Leviosa!
Finding a chest in an inconspicuous loft. Brilliant. Lumos.
Lumos.
Accio. Descendo. Incendio. Confringo.
Rebellion.
Watch your step. I nearly slipped there.
I've read about catacombs that underwent expansion efforts and ran into problems, often cave-ins.
And then were abandoned.
Exactly. We'll be fine, though.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Now this is the sort of great room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur and then some. Even an altar with a pile of bones. Lovely.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd.
Deposit!
Did you hear that?
We're in a tomb. I assume eerie sounds come with the territory.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
There's something here by the altar.
Wingardium Leviosa.
What did you find?
Looks like part of a student's diary. It mentions plans to return for the relic and conjuring barricades using bones.
Of course. The student's summary referenced the space beyond the Great Room, which means this can't be a dead end. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades. I'll look around and see what we missed. Hold on to that diary entry. There may be more to it.
It does mention something else. It says their next assignment was learning the Imperius Curse.
Really? Interesting. We need to focus on moving beyond this room. But let me think for a moment.
Do you think the pages were left here on purpose?
Slytherin mentioned a student who excelled in charms and always carried a satchel stuffed full of notes. They might have been left on purpose, or the student may have simply dropped them.
Of course. I'll start to search for those barricades.
Brilliant. There's more to this than even I imagined. Look. On either side of this archway.
Leave no stone unturned. Or in this case, no bone.
If this archway's been barricaded, we can find a way through.
Rebecca! Bombarda! Leviosa, Bombarda, Defender, Nemesis, Confringo, Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Capulso.
We've made it this far, but clearly we have more to do.
Accio. Confringo. Accio.
I need to find a safe way across.
Accio! Incendio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Lumos. Accio. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa, Incendio, Lumos, Arresto Momentum, Accio, Wingardium Leviosa, Accio, Wingardium Leviosa.
Rickety Bone Bridge complete.
You know.
Accio! Revelio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
You've done it. I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
Before we trudge on further, I've just realized something. The student's diary mentions the Imperius curse. I wouldn't be surprised if we're going to need it here. It's an unforgivable, but useful when you're outnumbered. Places the victim completely under the caster's control. So, if you'd like to learn Imperio, I can teach you.
Where did you learn the Imperius curse?
I taught myself. Don't tell Ominous that I've told you. It's not exactly something I can brag about, but it may come in handy. I think you ought to know it.
Shouldn't I know more about what the curse entails?
Remember the blasting curse? Same idea, except when it comes to unforgivable curses, your intention has to be clear. You have to mean it.
It's probably wise to know the spell.
I couldn't agree more. A spell that could save your life shouldn't be unforgivable. You have a lot at stake. You have an ability that evidently no one's seen for centuries. Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master. There we go. Something troubling. Be on your guard.
Confringo! Descender, Depulsor, Incendio, Confringo, Defender, Confringo, Incendio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Accio.
Bombarder! Bombarder!
This catacomb has suffered decay, just as the student summary described.
I doubt anyone's been here in quite some time.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a sin.
How gracious of you.
I try.
Accio!
This looks different than what we faced before.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Also dealing with rune symbols.
Accio!
That worked. Keep going.
Wingardium Leviosa. Bombarda. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Revelio. Depulsor. Accio. Revelio. Bombarda. Leviosa. Bombarda. Depulsor. Accio. Depulsor. Accio. Revelio.